welcome to today's video. As the title has already told you, I'm about to try my hand at making dalgona coffee, which a lot of people on Instagram are like, it's peti hui coffee. But as you guys know, I'm not a coffee person. I have Jerry holding the camera right now. Hi, G.
Hello.
He is a huge coffee person, so he's going to be my makra today. You need a few things to start off with dalgona coffee. I have 2 spoons of coffee powder over here. I'm using Nescafe coffee. I'm pretty sure you can use any other also. I have 2 spoons of sugar. I have a little bowl that I'm going to be mixing everything in. I have some water. I'm going to take 2 spoons of it out by same measure. I have this little measuring thingy in my hand, measure spoon. And then we're going to be doing a lot of blending. So Jerry has warned me that this particular coffee style has a lot of blending. Mere muscles banne wale hain aaj. So you know what? Let's not make this intro any longer. Let's dive right into it. By the way, 1 second. Apart from this stuff, you also need to have cold milk and ice at hand. I've let mine be in the fridge for a little bit longer till we get to that step. Okay, now let's dive right into this. Okay, this is my bowl that I'm going to be preparing everything in. Jerry, you can keep giving me instructions, please. My coffee expert. Should I start with the coffee powder?
Yes. Okay. Put your coffee in.
So we've got 2 spoons of coffee powder already in this bowl that I'm going ahead and emptying into a mixing bowl.
Put the sugar in.
Putting all of the sugar in. And now what do I add in? I've got my sugar and coffee here.
2 spoons of hot water.
2 spoons of hot water. I already had this water heated pehle, guys. One. Oh, wow. That's become like this beautiful caramelized thing. And 2.
Yeah.
Okay, now?
Start whisking.
Whisking?
Whisk, whisk, whisk.
Okay, whisk. Okay, so approximately how much time do I have to whisk for?
Till it gets done. Round about, it should be done in 10-12 minutes.
10-12 minutes. Okay, cool. Time to whisk. You were right about the cardio on this one. Can I see you guys?
Some muscle into it.
This is a cardio. This is a cardio wave. How much more to whisk? Do you know when it's done? It's getting pretty frothy. See now. I'll still keep whisking on.
It's not even quarter done.
Two thousand years later.
Take na, whisk na. Please na. Help na. You're only gonna have this coffee. This is why I'm not a coffee person. Ho gaya?
No.
More?
Yeah.
More than this?
Yes.
This is smooth. नहीं चाहिए मुझे दालगोना कॉफी बनानी भी नहीं है आपके लिए सॉरी मैं थक गई आई लव यू ओके इफ आई विस्क दिस एनी मोर ना इट्स गोना टर्न इनटू अ कॉफी केक आई कैन बेक इट सून आफ्टर इट्स लाइक दैट
इट नीड्स टू बी ऑफ अ मच थिकर कंसिस्टेंसी
Why don't you take over? Alright! We have Jerry on whisking duty. Come on, Jerry! Come on, Jerry! You go, Jerry! By the way, guys, 1 sec. You have to stop whisking for a second. What do you think of Jerry's new look? He's shaved. Staying at home. Jerry, show your face! Show your face now! Gee, leave a comment. Look up and give me a smile. Smile. About what do you think of G's new look? Okay, This whisking is just... This is ridiculous, guys. This is ridiculous. You shouldn't have to shake coffee up so much. Too much effort. Okay, and now Jyotsna has stepped in. Hi, Jyotsna.
Hi.
She's gonna be our hero on this. She's thrown it into a mug and said, Didi, aise karte hain. And she's whisking the hell out of it. Okay, let's hope this gets whisked enough. Because we've been doing this for 422 years now. What?
It's nice and thick.
Alright then, Jerry is back on whisking duty. And he says it needs to look like an ice cream. I think it looks like a souffle, but okay, whatever. By the way, one sec. Do you want to tell us something that's special about this mug, Jerry? This mug says Pyar, Vyar. And what is it?
I like you very much. It says to buddy he must must. To cheese buddy he must must.
It says you are just right for me. So basically this was a mug that I got for Jerry when we initially started dating.
Yes.
And he still has it.
Yes.
Well, Jyotsna has attempted to break it a few times, but it survived. Alright, Jerry, are we done with whisking? It's literally been 876 years since we've been whisking, Jerry.
We just need to wait for a couple of more years.
Okay, maybe a little tip we should give everyone is to put less water. Maybe don't put your water in the 1:1:1 ratio. Just please put less water so it'll be easy to whisk it up for the consistency we need.
Okay, we're done.
We're done? Okay, so this is what is considered done. It's nice and like thickish basically. And some of it will stick to your whisk like this. Like a souffle. Okay. अब क्या करना है?
Now we put ice in this nice little glass.
Putting ice into the glass. Okay, Jerry. Not so much of a chef. It's okay. Abhi?
We put some milk.
Okay, next we're brewing what? Pouring milk in. Okay. I'm assuming you can go for a soy milk or a low fat, whatever type you want. We're just going in with regular doodh. Okay, itna sara. Now?
Now we put the
much whisked coffee.
Yes.
Alright. Achha, you're laying it on top basically for the dalgona effect.
Yeah.
Okay, you're not dipping it, you're just laying it on top. I'm giving it shape basically. Like a softy effect kind of a thing. Okay, so there you go. That is how you make your dalgona coffee, feti vihu coffee, whatever you want to call it. It might take some time, but I have already taken a little bit of a taste and it tastes really, really good. So I guess the effort was worth it. Thank you, Jyotsna. Thank you, Jerry, for helping me make this trending coffee. Now you're going to finish it because you're the coffee person, but I might steal a little. Okay, before I go, hit like, subscribe. Turn those bell notifications on. Also, when you turn those bell notifications on, make sure you check your YouTube settings. A lot of you tell me that you don't always get the alerts even though your bell is switched on. So check your YouTube settings because there are lots of videos going up right now. And I definitely don't want you to miss out. Okay, I'm going to go have this now. Bye. You're not getting any.